Hi everybody, and welcome back for another fable.
Take the wasp quest card from the map table. Remember this, following the gold markers on your map will lead you to your quest objective.
Wasp turrets are in the picnic area! Follow me! Hurry! Hey! Over here!
I used to be an adventurer like yourself, but look at me now, begging to survive and getting bullied by this brat all the time.
You must be able to get rid of him, son.
Hey! Over here!
Ow! You lousy heroes are all the same!
Ha ha ha! Funniest thing I've seen in years! You've earned my thanks, hero! I'm sure you'll make many friends in your travels. Perhaps we'll meet again, hero.
Boy! Hey! Over here!
You find a silver key, use them to open chests all over the world. The more valuable the chest, the more keys you will need to open.
It's this way!
To be honest, I don't know where are the silver keys, so...
It's this way! Please!
Thank you. for saving me. I'm going to tell everyone about you.
You'll become more Renwood. The higher your Renwood level, the more your presenters attack knowledge, search points, and even.
You've received a new quest card. Thank you.
Boy, you're new here, aren't you? We have some rules around here that you need to know about. Bowerstone is a peaceful town. I'll have to confiscate your weapons for now. There are shops, inns, lots of different people, games, all kinds of things. Why not pay the tavern a visit first? It's the building in front of you, just up the road from here. Oh, and keep an eye open for Lady Grey. Treat her with respect. She is the mayor, after all. Have a look around and enjoy your stay in Bowerstone. Over here. Been enjoying all your attention, have you? Yes, I heard about your encounter with the Wasp Queen. Most of Bowerstone is talking about it. But, you shouldn't let that kind of thing get your head. Anyway, that's not why I called you here. You see, there are dark forces gathering that put your giant insect to shame. Tell me, how much do you remember of the night I took you to the guild? Of the raid on Oakfell? Not much, I wager. A most terrible night. I thought those bandits had killed your whole family, and that you were going to be next. But it seems there may have been another survivor. Your sister. I'm afraid it's only a rumor, and there's no way to be certain yet. But I thought you should know. And for pity's sake, boy, make sure you replace that basic equipment while you're here. Check the guild for all quests.
I guess I'll do that in the next episode. Sorry guys if it's kind of short, but you wanna like do like you're not too much in one video. Because really I want the series to last longer. So anyway guys, if you guys had enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next.